Punk, congratulations on defeating Batista at the Royal Rumble and retaining the World Heavyweight Championship.
Yes, very good.
Thank you, Todd. I'm pretty proud of what I accomplished, even though I had full confidence in myself.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody else in the WWE universe gave me much chance of beating the Animal. But that's fine. They're not me. I'm the only straight-edge champion in WWE history.
Why do you always do that like they're afraid? Like, my momentum. I mean, if push comes to shove,
big or strong they are,
you know, a punch is a punch.
That goes for whoever Teddy Long makes me face at Elimination Chamber in 3 weeks.
Okay, he threw the mic. He picked it up. Okay, can I go now? I suffered enough. You know, but a punch is a punch. You know what I mean? You punch the person in the right place, and they're pretty done. Even if you're smaller, you know, smaller than they are. Rey Mysterio versus Edge in a singles match. All right, let's get going. Singles match, ho. I still haven't, you know, brought up the difficulty like I wanted to. I really should. Like, okay, if this match kind of goes fast, I'll bring up the difficulty. I love his intro. His intro music. I mean, I remember they were part of the group, man, with Gangrel. Him and Christian. And they both had long hair. And I also remember when they used to come through the ring, like, through the crowd. That was pretty freaking awesome. The camera used to, like, pan in different directions looking for them. They would pan in on them. Then they would hop the barricade. All the good stuff. That was back in the, what, 90s? Late 90s, early 2000s. Man, I'm old, man. That sucks. I remember when SmackDown first came on. I just started high school, I think. It was like my first year of high school. I was like 14, 15 when SmackDown came on. To the right, to the left.
And his opponent from San Diego, California, weighing 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
I still remember Rey Mysterio used to be the Conan. He had those weird twists in his hair, like a devil beard or something he had. Like, he had like either devil beard or like he twisted his hair in the horns. That was like, man, 97? I think 96, 97. You know, when WCW used to be a contender, the Monday Night Raws. The Monday Night War, you know, but then Raw came in, you know. That was all she wrote.
And with that bell, this match is underway. A chance to become the number one contender hangs in the balance.
But I thought I was already the number one.
So he's assured a title opportunity at WrestleMania. Yeah. But if he can win the championship before that, I'm sure he'll jump at the chance.
Mysterio finds an opening. The phenomenal Rey Mysterio's flying here.
I think I'm going to, okay, let me see. Is that, if Edge gives me a good fight,
Mysterio.
I'm going to put the difficulty. If he doesn't give me a good fight, I'm putting a difficulty on.
Look at this.
I'm telling you, that first match I ever did was like, man, crazy.
He's going for the pin. One.
Let's break that pin. Come on, dude, get up.
Watch out here.
Catch him. I don't know
Mysterio
why he's going for the pin.
One, for the cover.
Two.
Kick out by Mysterio at two.
Don't need to do that.
Watch it.
All right. He's trying to give me a good fight here. Nope.
The force, my God.
He's down.
Edge has held the world title on several occasions.
He has what it takes to be a champion, and we've seen that before. But so does Mysterio.
You hear that audience? That's kind of funny. That's like a bladed callback to like WWF Attitude or WWF Warzone. You used to hear the crowd.
All the way up.
Can I catch him from over
this
here?
Could be big.
Sure did.
Uh-oh.
I'm just conflicted. Should I make the difficulty harder? Like, when I feel like I want to, and he starts giving me a fight.
Oh, he's going for the eyes. That's such an effective move.
He plants him down with authority.
Nope.
All
right, crap.
You hear how his leg connected?
Okay, he's giving me a fight now. That's good. That's what I want, a fight. I want to fight. I came here to fight.
Wow, look at that great flexibility.
Yes. Oh, he's getting back up.
What should Edge be looking to do now, Ken?
Listen,
survive. That's what
that
he should be looking to do.
Is going to come into play, and then this one's all but over.
With both of these men less than a week removed from the grueling Royal Rumble, fatigue could become a factor.
What's going on
Mysterio
here?
Mysterio have always found a way to tap into their reserve tanks, though, Michael.
Why is he?
Man, this has got to hurt.
Let me go. Why is he coming in here and doing push-ups?
And he fights his way out.
He's just doing push-ups in here. Why is he doing that? All right.
Swagger attacking Edge. Mysterio's been disqualified.
What?
Mysterio's running.
How'd you do that?
Swagger just cost his friend the match.
Darn it, Jack. Why is he doing that? Okay, Jack. I'm going to attack him. What just happened? That sucked. I thought he was going to come in here and I was like, okay, well, he just came in and he's doing push-ups? Like, why?
It looks like Mysterio isn't too happy at Jack costing him the match.
Can you blame him? His friend just cost him the number one contender spot.
That I already had.
A Jack Swagger special, the gut-wrench powerbomb.
What's Jack doing to Edge now?
Telling me to 619 him? But I don't wanna. Oh, it's Mysterio.
619 on a defenseless Edge. What is Ray doing?
He is down such a bad path now.
Swagger is sure happy about all this.
Where does this leave the number one contender spot? What does this mean for Elimination Chamber?
That sucks. I didn't want to be a heel. Oh boy. Okay, I got a phone call. Sam, answer this.
Ray, I hope you know what you're doing, man. Or more importantly, what Swagger is doing to you. All of this stuff, it isn't you. You really haven't been yourself lately. Ever since you've had that idiot in your ear, you've been... Hey, what?
Okay. He just hung up the phone. You know, I've never been back here. Let's just take a look back here in the parking lot. Just look around. I know I probably can't go over here because that's, you know, that's where the game stops. You see, it's just nothing but black area where they didn't animate, you know, an exit. So we're like constantly stuck between the ring and the parking lot. We're constantly stuck there. You know, what happened? Oh, I pressed the button. You know, there's no exit for us here. We're just constantly doomed to...
Hello, everyone, and welcome to SmackDown Live from Sold Out...
...to be in this little section of the game. People are just... I can hear footsteps. hear footsteps. But weird, they're like opening and closing doors, going about their business. Since we all trapped in this tiny little area, we can't go home, live our lives, speak to our loved ones. All right, let me get out.
Ray, how's it going, man?
It'd be better if I was number one contender right now.
Edge was playing dirty, amigo.
What is amigo?
I had to retaliate for your protection. Besides, you got that shot coming at WrestleMania, so don't get greedy. But hey, I got a match with the Rated R Superstar tonight. I was just thinking, it'd be nice if you could have my back in this one. You know, pay me back for last week.
You cost
yeah,
me.
Yeah, Jack. Okay. I'll be there for you.
That's my boy. Thanks. Gotta run.
And there he goes. Let's look at some of this memorabilia here.
Ray.
What's going on?
Jack attacked me when I called you. He's okay. Hiding something.
I'm kind of sick of your obsession with Swagger, Evan.
I'm not going to let you keep tarnishing your reputation, Ray. If you want to go help Swagger against Edge tonight, you're going to have to go through me.
Oh, we're going to fight? Oh. All right, let's fight. That's what he wants. Okay, within 2 minutes, reduce Bourne's life to 1/3. I can do that. It's kind of just a bland fight. No ambiance, no sound. We're just fighting. Just our hollowed footsteps you can hear. And most likely the pings of my controller as I'm implementing moves. Okay, no. Let me go. Don't hit me. Ah, gonna hit me on that. Oh man. Okay. Gotta get up. Oh, that was. I thought I had him. Okay, now he's taunting. Mouth is saying words, but nothing's coming out. Can I pick this up here? How do I pick up? Ah. Okay. Nope. So quiet here as I'm scratching his back over and over again. Let's get him in here. Yep, there you go. There you have it. So quiet. That was the quietest fight ever.
Like he's setting up for a Mysterio. What's he doing here? Oh no! Swagger with a spear of his own. One and the roll up. Three. Jack Swagger wins with no small help from Rey Mysterio.
Where is Swagger, by the way?
I can't believe Ray would sink so low. After all, Swagger cost him last week. Does this mean Jack Swagger is the number one contender?
I honestly don't know, King.
I don't know, but he's doing a lot of push-ups.
Jack Swagger and Rey Mysterio appear to have forged an unholy alliance.
He's like, ah, what did I do? I'm going to make this the last little thing that I do because I need to eat food. I'm quite hungry. So let's just finish up here. You know, get a nice amount of time.
Elimination.
I'm quite hungry. I'll probably go back to playing once I finish eating. What's this about? I'm trying to keep you from competing for your own good, Ray, but it seems you can't avoid physical activity. Now you want to keep running with the big dogs. I guess I'll keep the leash off. You're sitting out tonight, but after this, I'll clear you to compete without restrictions. I hope you know what you're doing. Sure. So let's go back to the locker room here. Everyone's like, where are they at? That's kind of creeping me out, man. I hear footsteps.
I hear doors opening and closing, but I don't see anybody. Like, okay, look, nobody over here. Nobody over there. Nobody down here. Wait, wait. That's the soda machine. You see, that's kind of creepy. I don't like that. I feel so isolated. But I know there are people. Look, you can hear it. You can hear the footsteps. Oh, look, you see? And they're gone, just like that. Ah, boy. I think that was Batista. What's going on now? Yeah, back
well,
to Swagger.
Well, if it isn't Mr. Mysterio, the second best friend a guy could ask for. Behind me, of course. Thanks for the assist last week. Edge had it coming.
This guy's a jerk. He's really playing up to the being a jerk.
Hey, that's not the Rey Mysterio I know. What's up?
I just don't feel like me, man. I mean, I don't really remember what I was like before.
I hear footsteps.
And even some other superstars have been telling me I'm not being myself.
You can't trust them, Rey, but you can trust me. Look, I've been here for you the whole time. Everyone else is just jealous of you. People like that loser, Evan Bourne. Lucky for you, I've always been the brains of this outfit. So you don't have to worry about anything. Just follow my lead and things will go as smoothly as they always have been. Okay? Okay.
Okay. Okay. So what do I do now? Up. Edge is coming in.
You two have both been scheming an awful lot lately, and I don't like it. Don't get any bright ideas in the ladder match next week. I'm the rightful number one contender, and at Elimination Chamber, I'm taking back my World Heavyweight Championship.
You can't talk to the two of us like that, right, Rey?
Edge, it doesn't matter what you...
Let's teach this fool a lesson.
Dag, man. Cutthroat business. So I guess we gotta fight him. Yeah, 2-on-1. That sounds fair. All right, let's get this underway.
You can't talk to us like that, Edge.
Yeah, Edge. Don't talk to us. You're just gonna keep smacking your chest until something gives and scratch your back a whole bunch of times. You got, dude. Up. Oh, he's smacking my chest a few times. Oh, and I smack your back. But seriously, how do you pick stuff up? Like, okay, I'm trying to pick stuff up. I would like to pick up that garbage can. Nah, screw it. Let's just beat him up. Let's just beat him down. In this quiet back room here. Oh, that was pretty nice. Nice inverted teamwork. Let's pick him up. You see how I want to pick that up. That's, come on. I just beat him up with it, I guess. Now seriously, I had to learn how to pick stuff up. What if I hold down this button? Or that button. Okay, or that button. I did it! I picked it up! I want to hit him. Okay, hold down the B button. Oops, sorry. He's done. In the quietness. Yeah, let's just scratch his back a little bit. All right, your turn. Scratch his back.
Come on, Rey. Back me up.
I am backing you up. I don't want to fight him. He's done. He's done, and so am I. I'm going to save here, then I'm going to get something to eat because I need to eat. Okay, is it saving?
You see what happens, Edge? I won't let you talk bad about me and my best friend.
Yeah.
The nerve of that guy. He's just jealous of our success.
I know.
Well, you better get used to it. And so should that pipsqueak Evan Bourne.
Yeah, whatever a pipsqueak is.
We'll see you next week, Edge.
You know these kids don't know what that means.
Come on, Ray.
I don't think I know what that means quite fully. All right, we're done here. We're going to eat, and I'm going to save, or the game is going to save itself, and I'm going to eat because eating is essential. All right, I'm done.